So, tell the nice people why we're playing Homefront.
Well, since I first saw it, I always wanted to play it, and the more I saw about it and the more everyone said it was shit, it kind of just made me want to play it more. But it's probably going to be pretty bad, huh?
Yeah.
North and South Korea.
You know, we haven't even got to the game and this is already the stupidest shit I've ever seen. So, like, is it me or is this game already kind of painting North Koreans to be uniformly complete assholes?
Okay, now, what the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is that? The fuck? You gotta stick together, okay? Just shut up, okay? You're gonna get us both in trouble. Ow, I fucking told you! Whoa, my hand. Whoa, God, I am freaking out!
All those reviews and things that said that this was nothing but a poor man's Call of Duty?
Yeah, I'm gonna agree with that. Look at how fast I walk. Look at how fast I run.
Is there a difference?
This is me walking. This is me. No, my gun just shakes if I'm running. It doesn't actually mean I go any faster. Why am I killing policemen? That's horrible.
Because they're bad policemen. They're North Korean policemen. In this game, North Korean means evil.
Apparently.
Which I think might be incredibly racist.
It's not my. Yes! Get out of my way, mid drift! What the hell?
This is a really well-made game.
Fuck you! You know, I'm just gonna sit here because they're gonna fucking do it for me. So, you see any good movies recently?
No. Oh no, we saw Dark Knight Rises.
That was actually pretty good. I actually really enjoyed that. And I haven't had a hot dog like that in fucking forever.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was absolutely brilliant. No, I think everyone should go see that.
Yeah.
Because it's of course it's not going to be as good as The Dark Knight, but it was still really, really entertaining.
Before that I saw Total Recall and
that sucked. Yeah.
That was awful. Oh hey, look, the game's just resolved itself.
Has it? Oh good.
These guys fucking love tomatoes.
So how come they can't see this place that is obviously a resistance
hideout? They said earlier it's because of the camo netting that makes it invisible.
Whoa. I really don't care. I'm waiting till they drop the bombs on this idyllic hidehole. Because they hate
God,
kids.
God, see the sunshine and everything. This place is so fucked.
I don't fucking know. Look at it. I'm more interested in the way his wrist seems to be broken.
Oh dear. Sir, you have an injury. Go to a doctor. just go down the hole. I don't want to look at that anymore.
No, it's actually making me feel a bit ill.
This
climbing it with my mind because I don't have hands.
This is more implausible.
Why is it nighttime now?
Because it's stupid.
Whoa, God!
Oh, God! You okay, mate?
This camouflage is amazing!
You probably pick a secondary
weapon.
Do you remember
that part in Condemned? Oh god, no.
Fly away.
Don't kick him off!
You just killed the flamingos, you bastard!
This is soul-crushingly
you
awful.
You brought this on yourself and you know it. You wanted to play this piece of shit.
I know, but I thought you'd stop me!
I wanted nothing to do with it, but you wouldn't shut up about the damn thing. Every time it was on sale, every time you saw it, you were like,
I was
like,
oh
really
look, Homefront! And you were like, yes, and every fucking time I'm telling you it's stupid.
Yeah, and I was right!
We're the good guys!
Don't worry about it, I took care of it. It's what an inside man's for, right?
I don't believe you. You're gonna die.
So this is a trap? Yeah.
Oh wow.
That was a total surprise. Call of Duty. What?
What? I died, so it put me at the checkpoint point afterwards. Oh, this is so fucking broken. I have to press enter to
Get in!
Yeah, I did really like this part in Behind Enemy Lines. You know, one of the few parts with Sasha not in it that I actually enjoyed.
Wow, this really is that scene from Behind Enemy Lines, actually.
I fucking told you!
That is the most generic objective I've ever seen in a video game. Engage the enemies! 10-4 there, game.
I'm sure I just heard the same death noise about 8 times in a row.
Honestly, I was just hoping one of them was a Wilhelm scream.
Cool.
Careful with those barrels. You want to burn the place down while we're still inside?
I bought some Semtex in Prague and I called my dad up and I said, and he was like, oh, how's your trip going? I was like, oh, it's really cool. He's like, oh, you got any cool gifts for us? And I said, yeah, Dad, I managed to get some Semtex. And he just went dead quiet. he just went, how are you going to get it past customs? Like, he honestly, legitimately thought I was trying to smuggle Semtex back into the UK.
I don't know if that says more about your dad or you.
Yeah, it's not Chris's fault. Oh! Did I just run into a pole or something? What the fuck was that? Gonna run through the streets, fuck these Koreans. Ouch, you fucking shot me!
American pronunciation of it.
He just gave up and disappeared!
Professional AAA game here.
Yeah! Extra crispy, coming in.
You say that every time you throw a grenade, you know that, right?
Extra crispy, extra crispy, extra crispy, extra crispy. Do not!
You do.
I do not!
Hey look, that place is a massage parlor.
Ah, maybe get a massage. Well, it's pretty stressful.
Yeah, go get yourself a happy ending. Because this game certainly won't have one.
I'm sorry, was that an understatement?
This game is so bad, it's choking me.